Watch your mouth when you're talking to me. I knock you out. Peace, definitely, I hold it down. For my block, for my hood, for my sector. Look at what your mouth gotcha. Nigga shoulda held it.
Here comes Austin G. Apparently without Natty, because Blake Pierce said she has business to attend to. But what does Blake Pierce have in store for Austin G?
Here I am. Here I am.
Pierce just apologized to Austin, saying it was his fault for their loss, and that was going to make it up to him with something here in the ring tonight. Let's see what's going on.
Big homie about to get it, man. It's time to get it, my nigga. My villain spit it, my nigga. And if you kill it, my nigga, then throw a villain, man. Now I'm busting with my strange cats. Chris and Cali taking knees.
I'm not going to go ahead and repeat myself, because I already said it once. But Blake, you really pissed me off last week. Now, although we're on the same page, there isn't much I really can do, but you said that you have something for me tonight that's gonna make all of this better. I don't know how you can undo the screw up that you did last week, and that's fine. So go ahead, Blake, come on out. What you got for me? You kept my girl from me. You said you got something nice. Let's see it.
And here comes Blake Pierce with Maddie. Why is he with Maddie?
Blake, what the hell is this?
What the hell is this?
Shut up.
I'm here now.
You told me.
You were calling for me. I'm here now.
You told me she couldn't come out with me because you had something for her backstage. You shouldn't be walking out with him, babe. Come on. Get in.
Guys, I really don't feel good about this.
You're going to understand something, Austin. Okay? I've been wanting to get this off my chest, so I'm going to take the time to do it now. Hollywood. I invested in him. He's shit on the new. The inconsistency of Tom Thomas. Can't ever show up. Rolo. By choice, doing rap music. Still, invest in these guys, putting themselves above the new. And then you arrogant son of a bitch. You take a fucking handout from Joey Russo. Stay right there. You take a handout from Joey Russo. Interfere in my business. New is us, Austin. New was us. Me and you. So this is how it goes. You shut your mouth, man.
Blake, listen, this is how it is.
Listen, you don't look at her. You don't look at him. You don't speak to her, and you damn sure don't speak to him. She's my property, Element's property, new property, shit you don't know about anymore, that you lost track of. Yeah.
Yeah, is that what you said? Get in here right now. You don't listen to him.
You don't listen
to anybody. You do what you want. You don't have to listen to this old bitch, this old piece of shit. Get in here. Get in here, motherfucker.
You want me?
Get your ass in here.
You back where the fuck you came from, you hear me? You don't look at him, you don't talk to him. Nothing. Or she's gone, Austin.
Oh, yeah.
Gone. Bye.
Why don't you come in here?
Oh, yeah?
And make something happen.
Yeah?
You want me, Austin? Fucker.
You want
me,
Austin?
Here.
You want
me,
Austin?
That's right. Come on.
I got a better idea, Austin.
Oh! Hey, Young Rolo! Out of nowhere with a right chair! There. What is going on here? Young Rolo is attacking his partner, Austin G!
It looks like Rolo and Blake Pierce are going to be tag teaming on Austin G here like the cowards they are. Maddie does not like this. She's getting into the ring. Maddie, you need to be careful. Something bad could happen here.
What are you doing? Touching me? Are you crazy? Don't touch me.
Hey! Oh, that Maddie!
Watch out!
To Blake Pierce.
No.
Seems Maddie. Really mad.
Maddie!
Motherfucker!
Oh! Blake Pierce just speared Maddie! Blake Pierce just speared Maddie!
Son of a bitch! Come here, you bitch! Come here!
Look at her!
I can do whatever I want, Austin!
Pick his ass up!
Austin G is just helpless at the hands of the new! I never thought I'd see these guys turn on each other! And a hard spear to Austin G!
No!
You're gonna learn just like the rest, Austin!
No!
What a disgusting, despicable act by these two men, attacking a woman when she was helpless.
Motherfucker!
Pick her ass up too.
What are they doing now? Rolo is grabbing Maddie and dragging her out of the ring.
Bye bye.
Don't! She's Marty, you son of a bitch!
Go ahead. I'm gonna fucking kill you, you motherfucker,
Austin.
Go ahead.
I'm gonna fucking kill you.
Hide! According to Blake Pierce, Maddie is signed with the new. So Blake Pierce holds all control over Maddie's contract.
Blake!